All right, we're loading away now. The odds are in. Evens are being placed away. The Plunge Greyhound is number two, Hope's Tribute. Set to go, race 11 at Gawler. We're ready. Away in racing, began quite well, but kicking up was Tyson's Choice to hold it out. Now trying to get across was Dame Peruzzi, and now Goddess of Love is joining in. Behind those was Burning Glow, Gateway Bliss, nowhere to be seen. The Plunge Greyhound's trying to get to the front. Hope's Tribute goes to the lead, got clear by two lengths around the bend. Tyson's Choice and Goddess of Love are trying hard, but Hope's Tribute, they got the spot on, they got the cash. Second, Tyson's Choice. Third was Goddess of Love. Fourth, I think Burning Glow has got there in front of Gateway Bliss, and dropping out about six lengths away last was Dane Peruzzi, and the time was 22.99. Two beats, 1 and 8. Late mail salutes, and the Plonk Dog arrived.